us, and as soon as they're ready, send them.
Drivers, come on out to the helmet table so you can see the start. Group 2 drivers, come on over here quick so you can see the start of the first race. You see what you're going to do. So as opposed to the other session where we sent you out with a gap, when we send you out to the race, we're going to send you all out at once. So see how we've got everybody lined up, single file. We'll line you up in the starting grid in the right order. Stay in that order, we'll throw it on track. No passing, you've got to stay in that straight line. They're going to start bunching up. So they're going down together, grounding the bowl. When they come out of the bowl and along the back stretch here through the S, they're going to get bunched up so the S is tight and coming together. You want to get as close to the guy in front of you without actually hitting him. So when you come around the last corner, if everything is looking good, you're lined up properly. You see Will has a yellow and a green flag in his hand. You're lined up properly. He throws the green flag. Racing is on, but you can't pass until you're in the air. So you'll cross the green, double white line, you'll stay single file, as soon as you get to the hairpin, then you can start passing. Okay, so see how now they're getting nice and tight and close together? That's one of you guys. Jason, watch what James is doing in front. Thank you.
definitely will.
Yeah.